Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. And I want to go back to Daggerfall. I want to see if we can enchant some items. That'll be exciting. Off of the Isle of Balfiera. Boop. Ha! No boop. It's on my horse, I hope. It is. How much do we need? Nope. Didn't mean to do that. Okay. Some vandal has scratched Damn the Dragon onto the city walls. Why? I see a warrior. The traveling alchemist that has what I like. Or has what I need, whatever. I want to go to the bank. And I want to go to the mage's guild. Whatever that is in this city. Guilds are blue. Ah, here. Alright, so yeah, we'll head to the bank, then the Mage's Guild. I need to be level 55, I believe, in my highest skill. And I am 51 in Destruction. I think it's 55. Hold on. Let me just verify that. Yes, I am going to UESP.net, unofficial Elder Scrolls Pages.net. So, in order to reach Enchanter, yeah, I need to be 55 in my high skill, which would be Destruction. Restoration, though. Alterations 31. Alteration, I don't think, has gone up at all. Sad to say. How are we doing in Longblade? 42. Okay, not too bad. Restoration is 46%. Okay, so for Enchanter rank title, needing to have a reputation of 50, a high skill of 55, and a low skill of 21. And that's rank 5. Access to item maker. And then rank 6 give you access to the Daedra summoner. You definitely want to be checking that out. And rank 6, I need to be 63 in my high skill. 25 in the low skill and reputation of 60. So I just need to bring the high skill up to 63 after that, and then we'll just start doing some Daedric quests, and that's exciting. Because besides the main quest stuff now, it's really all I want to do is, well, find all the books and do some Daedric quests. Alright, so where's the bank? The bank is southwest. Oops. Let's see this way. I'm surprised it's so late in the afternoon. Twinsies! I'm twinning over there. Alright, straight west now. Past the general store here. I think this is one of the two buildings. For some reason the bank is split into two buildings. Maybe I could hit either one. I want to make sure I have enough money. Okay, I want to withdraw a letter of credit. I have no idea how much this could be rather costly to do all this. I'm not going to mess around with the soulbound stuff. Maybe some of you guys want to see that. I don't know. Gold pieces in my account. Gold pieces in my inventory. That's not my inventory. 3670. So I guess there's a bank inventory and then an account? Maybe this is letters of credit and this is actual gold pieces. You do not have that much in your account. I need to have the full amount of the letter of credit plus a 1% fee. Am I not making the 1% fee? I'm just no good at math, really. Let's just see. I was trying to draw 326. 326,000 gold pieces. Times 1% is 3260. Right. Jeez. That 1% can add up. I mean, 3,000 is nothing to. I don't know. Nothing to. It's not. It's a big amount. So, 323,000 then. 323,000. There we go. So, miscellaneous. I also have this letter of credit for 17,000 and another letter of credit for 10,000. I got the money, honey. Alright, now to the Mage's Guild. Northwest. Mostly west. So nice to not have guards yelling halt and chasing you. I also have to get my I gotta get my dagger. Anything else? Just my dagger. Really? Get my dagger repaired a little. Shops. Daggerfall mail. Well, let's see what this Lady Anduir's jewelry shop. Alright. Daggerfall Mail is to the north. Let's go there since we're kinda close to it. I'm gonna get that fixed. I can sell a few things too, maybe. Not that. Kind of like the idea of closing a door and not let enemies through. But let me just sell this. I have something else of wildfire. Nothing you would want. Yeah, I didn't pick up much in the last dungeon. It was pretty small. Okay, it is now fixed. Southwest. I gotta check the map, because I got turned around. I would swear if it wasn't for the map, I'd be going that way. Which is southeast, not southwest. Oh. But all this water here. Hold on a second. Getting out of my calculator. Alright. Alright, straight west. Let's see. Past the hedge maze. Past the moo cows. This. You're pretty small. I think it's bigger on the inside, though. Jeez. Huh. I got up at the door in front of all this water. Hello? Oh. Crowd is gathering. Alright, can I level up? Congratulations, Magician Persephone. The Council and Archmagister voted to award you with the new rank just today. Which is... Magician. Is that the one before? Hold on. I think that's the one before Enchanter. Wait a second. It is. Okay. So, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna cheese it with sleeping and training. I think the trainer might be in here. No, you're a Daedra Summoner. You look like a Daedra Summoner. Teleportation. Anyone hiding in here? No. Spellmaker. You get quest, magic items, buy spells. Training. Destruction. You're already far more skilled in that than I, magician. I can't. Train it. I can't train it. Alright, I'm gonna have to... find a good spot to... throw spells at the wall without somebody coming in between us. That's awfully high. Hopefully I can climb that. Okay. It's an actual structure with a door. Probably not. Okay. I need the spells to be absorbed. That's what it is. So... and I get the mana right back. What do you think? Is that enough to give us a skill increase? Gotta rest now. Oh. We're on top of the tavern. Well, that's really convenient. The Black Dungeon. How inviting. Can't sleep in there. What are you looking at? Not like you guys showed me to the room or anything. Oh. I thought that was like a gramophone? You know, the wax cylinder kind? Eight hours? Has it been enough time? One more time. Because I was planning on resting 24 hours in between. My time for the room expired and I that wasn't enough for a skill increase. Oops. Good song. Now, the reason I'm able to absorb these, the spell, is because of this. Not the helm, but the shirt of Magicka. Short shirt of Magicka. Absorb spells. If falling was a skill, I'd be practicing that too. You're haggling, or hag line, it says. Destruction improved. Of course, it's gonna only improve one at a time, for sure. 52! And this is what we do. We got three more. Oh, crap. Vengeance. I'm in Daggerfall, I forgot. We have not yet sued the spirit of Lysandus, so I'm gonna just rest till morning. How about another 8? Should be fine now. I would have to choose Daggerfall, but that's, I mean, that's where I know everything is. Maybe I'll level up some climbing, too. As a result, might level up in the middle of all this. 86% to the next level. Hmm. Oh! Not absorbed, so... Oh, crap. Sometimes it does that. This is gonna be a process. I still... Zero. Because I really just need to rest. Until healed now. Just enough. Test it out with this. Okay, good. I went through there, and I'm not absorbing these spells. I guess they don't damage me personally. Alright, we can't rely on this, apparently. It was working. I just don't want anyone to get in the way, kill somebody. Guards coming. Especially anyone, like, walks really close to me. Can I? Maybe I can cast it in here. I don't know if you can cast spells in here. Does it let you? I'm not sure. Why don't you go through the wall and kill somebody? Don't try to rest yet, I gotta... Okay. Why? Why? It knows. Like it knows. I'll try to practice in my room. I don't understand why. Sometimes it goes to the wall, sometimes it doesn't. These aren't real bookshelves. I have so much mana now that it would just... It takes like 8 hours to refill me from scratch. Alright, looks like it's working. that be sufficient? Not sufficient yet. I gotta just rent it for like a few days or something. I'll see it go through. If I hit it there, it's good, right? Now that would help me just in general. Like, the cost of my destruction spells will go down. It's interesting, this game, because, about 10 days. I've said this before, but, why not say it again, right? Like, I'll never have more mana than this. I will have my intelligence. Okay. So 300 spell points. I'm never gonna have more spell points than that. Unless I can increase it magically, possibly. But, yeah, an intelligence 100, you have 300 spell points if you get the 3x spell casting. I think it's under here. Yeah, 3x intelligence and spell points increased magery. So you'll never get more than that, but as you get higher in skill, it decreases. You use less of the 300 points the higher you go up. I'm not sure if I... No, I didn't... I threw spells at the wall, but I didn't rest after, so... Destruction improved. 53%. Test. If I get too close to the wall, sometimes it doesn't work. Go figure. So I do a test with the small one. No. Must got lost, no. Yeah. I forget how it goes. Maybe it's just 8 hours. I think it might be 6 hours. But there's some kind of delay between. I don't know how to explain it. Yeah, nothing. You're like delayed from the last skill increase. Through the wall. It's going through the wall.